Step one. You say, we need to talk. He walks. You say, sit down. It's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through.
Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came.
Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save.
Let him know that you know best, 'cause after all you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence.